Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to adjust pedal's brake sensitivity on Logitech G29. To do this, first we'll need to download Logitech G Hub from their official website. When it's downloaded, we can click on our wheel, navigate to the pedals. Right here, there's the brake sensitivity that we can adjust using this slider. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.